We are entering Fear Acre. Okay, so do you want to leave? You still want to do it? Chicken. Shot! They actually have real chainsaws? Come on, it can't be that scary. Six Flags, not phobia. Imagine someone's like behind these barriers, that would be creepy. Huh? Yeah, I know they're actors. Just say that to yourself. There's one up there. Yo, what's up? My god, lava. I'm glad I'm holding the camera. Oh no, we're going into the house. Oh, scary house. Why are you hiding behind me? Yo. Not gonna lie, that kind of scared me. This is gonna be a mama, keep up. Okay, mama's a little bit scared, but that's all right. I mean, it's supposed to be.
I'm not scared.
Oh, oh my god. Okay. Why am I walking in first?
What am I doing wrong?
Oh shit! What's up? I'm Trey. Another house. It'll be fine. That's it. Oh, that's it. What do you think of it? Come on, that was only the first one. I thought that was pretty cool. That was pretty fun. It wasn't even that scary. Oh, okay.
Dude, I would be that blonde girl that got murdered on Texas.
Alright, I think that might be. Oh. They're running. Whoa! This is funny. I don't know why you're scared. She's like racing to get out of here. Oh my god.
Excuse me.
They're chasing it. Y'all, he's chasing y'all. That was fun. That was pure Acres. What'd you think of it?
I'm still alive. My heart is still racing.
It's definitely something that'll get your heart racing, but it's so good. I actually don't like haunted houses, so I'm surprised I did pretty well on that one. I think I like it. What do you give that haunted house? Not even a haunted house. It's just like a haunted maze.
It was haunted. It was haunted.
So what do you give it?
I give it a haunted.
She gives it a 100 out of 10. I give it a 9 out of 10. It's pretty good.